Alright, welcome back to some more Ghost Recon Breakpoint, guys. Today, we are going to be checking out the first sort of mission on this new, well, it's not new, obviously the island's been here before, but we've got 12 new missions. I did do a whole video talking about everything that's new and gave a few of my impressions in it. Honestly, I'm so excited to the whole update makes me excited. That's all I'm going to say. It gets me going. We're going to do a little bit of exploring, but like I said, we've got a behemoth in the chemical refinery, which is right here. So we'll probably start off with that. And then if we've got some time, we'll go off and do some exploration in this beginning bit. Apparently, there's like 4 missions in this first sector, and then 3 in that one, and then 5 in that one. So quite a few bits to get going with. Loadout today, we've got the Coblin, the USP Tactical, and then obviously we've got all of our new sort of things over here. I'm just very interested to see how we go. The reason I picked the Coblin as well is it's really powerful against drones. Like, really, really powerful. So I'm hoping it gives us some added juiciness in this episode. But, like I said, in that video talking about everything that's new, all those new things, weapons, everything, we're going to be going through all the stuff. I know that I missed out on some of the new weapons from the previous DLC. But I wanted to wait for this update because I knew for a while that it was coming. I knew exactly what they were bringing with it. So I was like, I want to do those videos, those extra free roam videos in the future when the update's there, when we've got all these new features, like all this, for example. So it's here. Expect it. But also, check out the Assassin's Creed Valhalla stuff if you want, if you're into that game. I find it really fun, to be honest. At first, I didn't think I'd enjoy it, but I actually really, really enjoyed it. And then I'll be doing more Watch Dogs Legion stuff over time, but I don't know. It doesn't excite me as much as I thought it would, which is quite sad. Anyway, let's get on with this. He went in there. Nice. I think he was on his own. Yeah. Now, I'm not too sure how this works with these beamers. If they're just... Oh, it's here already. It's right there. Got some scale credits here. The only problem being, I know for a fact there's going to be enemies up here, and I should really take them on first before I even try and do this behemoth. However, I've come into this base in a slightly different place, so I think we may be forced into taking it on first. Let's see if I can get past this guy. I don't think that's going to be a possibility. Shh! He's going to spot me. It's like he knows. He definitely... Oh! Alright. We're forced into this. Don't worry, we'll take on the base afterwards. Let's get in this. Oh, shh. Alright, actually, let's be clever about this. I'm going to take the car. Let's not be lazy. We're going to drive all the way around. We'll go to the front of the base. We'll fight our way in. And then hopefully we can take on the behemoth from the upper ground. Which is something you couldn't do when it was a Titan. Anyone still alive there? No, they both... What the... His dolphin dive really put me off then. every car, 2 seconds. A car every 2 seconds, I'm going to guess. He's dead, right? Okay. Now can we go, or are you just going to send in another one? I think either way, we'll drive through it. There's no point in keeping on stopping. Also, is this a new car, or am I just imagining it? Or maybe this was just a Titan Island only car and I never realized. I haven't really got time to stop for you fellas. We'll kill 2 of you. Oh. There you go, brother. Sorry about that one. I just need to get back up here and I didn't have time to get out. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No. There's no way I'm getting in a fight with that thing. Jeez, man. Hello. There's a fight going on down there. Now, I have the Rebels turned on. Let me just go and check quickly. I have the Rebels turned on, the world event kind of thing. I don't have the Terminators. I'm not too fussed about them. I'm curious, though. Are the Rebels on this island with us? They are. That's interesting. A little bit messy. That's really interesting, actually. I didn't expect them to be on this island. I expect them to be in the main game. But I guess because they've opened this up for solo exploration, it now just classes the island as part of the map. Also, very aware that this island's still covered up, like I said, I think we do have another live event coming, so I think hopefully maybe they'll open up that other island. But there's another island in the game that we have no idea what it is, and we'll get shot down if we go near it. So I think there's more to come for this game, which excites me a lot. All right, let's try and be sneaky about this one. Not sure if there's anyone even down here in this initial bit, which isn't that bad of a deal. Oh, we got somebody in here. Right, someone's aware.
Patterson is dead. Look out!
Ooh, he's giving him a name. Oh, there is a guy there. Nice. Put it on single shot because I'm wasting bullets otherwise. Let me go around here a sec. Yeah, we do. It's exciting, man. I always love these bases. They're always way more intense than everything else in the game. Did not see him. That was kind of stupid of me, my bad. Oh, that's an armored assault drone, I think. Could be a turret, but I think it's armored assault. Okay. Alright, let's go. Could be the best shout. Shit! Fudge nuggets, man! Let me see if I can just take it out without actually having to blow it up. There's one on that side, too. Go, get it. Not too bad. And the same for you, little guy. Sorry about this, but we don't want you in the fight. You'll just blast my head off and it won't be fun. If I remember this correctly, we've got a load of levels now. And there's going to be enemies on each level, so I think it might be smart if we get on, perch ourselves on here, and then try and pop them all off one by one. They're all a bit alert. He's probably on that left side. Whoever was... Okay, yeah, there's a drone down there. And a guy. Oh, I'm getting spotted here. What about down on this side? Oh my god! Okay, we have to go down the conventional way. I've got to be honest with you, my friends. It might actually be too hard to do alone. So what I've done is I've got my teammates out. Now, I don't know how useful they're going to be. I've never tried anything on this island with the teammates. But I'm also going to come to this corner here, which is a bit further out. I'm going to see what I could do here. Popping some people off. Just because it was insanely tricky. May have died a few times trying to get this done. And by may have died, I did die. Oh my goodness me. They take a lot more bullets than they do on the standard place, that's for sure. I think we should just get started with this. We can clear out everybody else as we go. But this thing needs to get going. Here we go. Come on. There you go. Oh, mate, I'm not looking forward to this. Just may as well just get all these in it right now, because I don't think it's going to do that much anyway. At least it'll take off his armor panel points. I know. All right. This is perfect. We should have come here in the first place.
Way to get some.
Yeah, way to get some indeed. Oh, no. I really don't need to be spotted. There are going to be a few people over here, but it's fine. Let me get you in there. Nice. Get down, mate. You shouldn't have to stand there for ages while he puts away his big rocket launcher. Yeah, they're coming over. Oh, my goodness me. It's the only tricky bit about doing this here is that I can get stuck on the rocks and it could end really badly. Like that, for example. This probably isn't the best place to be. I'm going to have to reposition. What are you doing? That is not the way to be doing that. You climb. You don't just run in the same spot for ages and wear down the soil. You... Resistance people come to help. I guess I need it. Right, I actually need this obsidian too. Because I need to buy some of the new blueprint weapons. I have got no money left. Is that? That's an anti-aircraft thing, right? Good. He still thinks I'm over there, which is actually quite decent. Maybe I've got another one of these? No, it's not out yet. Alright. Suppression off. We're going loud. That didn't do nothing. Alright, this is a bit of flat ground. I see you.
Damn.
It has to be a sniper. Rocket launcher guy. Makes more sense. We are absolutely pinned in here. Bit of cover down here, maybe? Not quite what I'd call cover, but yeah, a little bit of cover from there. It is smoking a tiny bit, I think. Nope. Get down. Oh god. Go. I know. Oh, we've got a sniper on us now. Nope. I know. Oh. I was gonna say, can I EMP? Oh my days, he's proper pinned on. At least I'm covered from the snipers here. He just needs to be immobilized for a second. Normally you can immobilize him when you shoot the orange bits enough, it turns blue. Or, no, maybe is it orange when he's about to die? Oh my god. I know. I actually know. Whoa, okay. What was that? I think my team may have dealt with all the human people, which gives me a little bit more confidence. I thought this wouldn't be too bad, but it's actually really hard. Got a sniper ready to engage us. No, we don't, because that's me out. Fire. Just trying to see the sniper. There. Are you serious? How am I out of ammo? What are you doing? Can you give me ammo? I don't think he can. We're gonna have to go back towards the base, then pick up all the ammo we can, maybe come back here, or maybe just reposition. Either way, this is not gonna work out for us. Got a guy just down there. That's him. Nope. Alright. No point trying to do that with the pistol. Alright, yeah, give me a second. We'll go back all the way to the front. I'm seriously under siege. Big guy. Need to get close enough to him. No! Oh my god. I have to... No. Stop painting yourself up. I have to put this over here. I have to. It was the only way to get them off me for a second. Thank you. This is a lot of fun. Shit, man! No! I've got the cover. You gonna take out this guy? Or am I taking him out? They're taking him out for me. Oh god. You got him? Nice. Can't see him. I understand that. I'm literally trying to survive here, and it's not going down well. If you guys could just pin down anything. What? He ducks every time I take one shot. I miss, apparently. All right, I got him. You made a mistake, fool. My own guys just hit him and made me miss. I need to... There it is. Where is it? There. Oh, there he goes. Pinned on me there. Do you reckon we can get in through through the front bit now? I just need to get in and then take cover. Once I get close enough to it, they won't be able to actually shoot me. How are you doing that? What? How are you just walking around? That's no help. Don't think it can get me from here. This is a perfect angle. Yes! All right, beautiful. I just need as much ammo as I can get right now. I'm not going to shoot a single bullet. We don't have too long. Hopefully the behemoth doesn't have too much health. I haven't died yet, so we still have another... We can get revived if we go down, which is another good thing. It's actually way harder than I thought it would be, but I'm really enjoying it. And I'm kind of... I thought, there's only 12 missions on this island. You could do more with that, but I see why there's only 12, because it takes about half an hour to do one. Oh, for Pete's sake, on a rye bread piece of toast, man. Come on. I should be able to go up here and just hack this one. Yeah, just here. Stupid things aren't going to see me. As for people back here, I think we may have taken them all out. At least my team did, and the outcasts that were helping us. Feels like an hour ago, but... Let me put my suppressor on just in case. Oh, okay, hold on. I need to go on that side bit. All right, who's down here? Whoever it is has to be close, right? Yeah. Wasn't even looking at me. Feels a bit unfair, but... Things down there, hold on. If we use it now, then at least we'll have enough time to replenish a new one. Kinda wanna watch it. Yes! That's the one! That's the one! Okay. I guess we finish off the rest of these people, now we clear out the base. And we're good to go. Not sharp enough, I'm afraid. Neither was my shooting then, but I still got you killed, so let's not laugh. Is that someone in here? Oh, big time. Do you reckon he's gonna come around this side? Do you reckon he's gonna loop backwards? Or do you reckon he's hiding? Was. Got a chest here. Isn't good. I'll take the scout credits. Like I said, I need the money. Alright. Next. Oh, it's really intense, man. I'm so happy with this DLC. Or update. It's not even DLC. Is everyone dead now? I'm gonna go down there in a second anyway. I don't know. Ooh. In fact, did we even unlock a reward then? I think we should have got a reward for that. Sure, the main menu will tell us. Right, let's head down. We'll head out the back anyway and clear it out, and then we're all good. I'm just very wary that if I try to pop down on a ladder and I go too fast and I don't spot that there's someone near me, maybe I'm gonna get killed. I did hear someone below us, or at least over on this side. I think we play it. I know it's not the safest way to do this, but that worked. There's definitely someone on this side. These guys here. They got you? That would have been cool if we did that. But we don't did not do it. I think I can drop down again. Okay. Oh. You're stuck. I see. Jeez. I don't think I've got no more clips. I can't reload. Go on then. Oh, imagine if I died. I know. We good? I think this is the end of music, you know? Just get some subsidiary, is that the word I'm looking for? Subsidiary ammo? You know, just in case we get attacked. I don't think I want a rocket launcher ammo, but I'll take this. I thought that was a gold weapon then. No, okay. Right, we'll head over to the behemoth, because I don't know if he's dropped anything. Like maybe a weapon blueprint or something, I don't know. I just know that you can get the rewards that used to be for the actual raid itself in this, in these missions now. I know a lot of people are unhappy about that, but you have to understand there are a lot of people who do love this game that sort of didn't have the ability to play the raid, perhaps. So I guess it makes sense. But there are new rewards you can get that are only strictly available for the raid. I did talk about that in the video that I made. So, yes, it kind of sucks, but I guess you've had those extra weapons for a lot longer now. Now everyone else can get them, and you get the extra access to new ones. So it's kind of a win-win situation, I think, in both ways. I hear people shouting, but I think that might be it. Also, if you want me to turn off the AI teammates, do say so, and I will do. I just think it's going to be a hell of a lot harder. That said, it was an outfit piece, not scale credits. That's annoying. Who's speaking? Oh, I know where they'll be. Down here.
Good on you, Ghost Lead.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. There is scrapper going on over there, but I think that's the outcasts. Just clear out this place and I'm happy to go. Duh. That was weird. He glitched. I've already earned my money, bro. It's time to earn the kills. Ooh. Too slow. Is that it? I hear the music. Wait for the drums. I think I got it really offbeat then, but... Yep. There it is, guys. We got it done. Oh, my days. Right. I don't think we unlocked anything from that. Let me just check quickly. What is this? Where's the one that we completed? Mission completed. How to join the raid. That's not an issue. Yeah, there's no... Oh, okay. Maybe we didn't get anything from this. Okay, so one of the rewards for that is the wolf gloves. I'm pretty sure I already have those. Or maybe it's not the non-mitten version of them. Is there any... What have we got? We got the fighter helmet, the heli helmet, goggles. None of that. Okay, wolf mask. That's kind of cool. Walker vest. Okay, so the rewards for the missions aren't the greatest. But there are things like rewards and stuff that you can get. I think from maybe doing these bases. Burner sunglasses, I haven't got them. Yeah, heavy duty gas mask, they used to be raid rewards. I actually picked up that weapon, the RU-12 SG, in the episode I did when I was talking about the new stuff. Tavor Assault, that's going to be really fun. Blackhawk lightweight knee pads, I should have gone through all this. Tactical vertical foregrip, that's pretty sweet. Damn, Sean. What else? Eagle Industries chest rig, not that cool. Nothing there. Nothing there. MK17 shorty, wicked, and the vented angled foregrip. So yeah, cool. And I'm sure there'll be chests around and stuff, because there was a chest, like I said in that video that I did talking about stuff, where we got stuff, and the S&S plate frame. So we need to go and redo these bases anyway. Obviously, we'll spend a lot of time free roaming this place. Obviously, over the next few episodes, we'll probably stay here, because, you know, we can now, and we've been everywhere here, pretty much. Not that I don't like it, but yeah. Anyway. I'm going to leave this video here, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. I've got plenty of Ghost Recon Breakpoint footage out there on this game. Went through the whole game. Went through all the DLCs. Done loads and loads of free roam episodes. Checking out all the weapons in the game. Everything like that. So if you want to check out those, feel free to do so. But other than that, thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next one. Ah, damn, and I love this game so much. I don't know what accent I just went with then, but I liked it. All right, bye-bye. Let's go. Nope. Well, that's us screwed off. Why is he looking up here immediately? Thing is, if a wolf or a breacher comes chasing after me, I'm gone. That, two of them. Right there. Nice. What is that that's getting me? Holy... No! Fucking hell, man! Nice. That shot was it? Uh-oh. That guy's gonna end up seeing the body. Didn't even see him. Oh no. Terrible shooting, I apologize. Yeah, he heard it. Is anybody even? Oh, what the? I'll take that.
Hostiles are definitely here.
Uh-huh.
Stay sharp.
We're good here. Just means we're safe from anyone that's behind us. This guy has to be below us then. Yes. Enemy. That worked. No, he should have died. Just being realistic, he should have been blown up by that. Oh, fuck off! Ugh! Come on, man!